Now, this is Lindswell Kwok, and as I said, a very big name in terms of Taijiquan, Taijiquan.
Right.
And if you just look at her record, well, in 2015 at the last World Wushu Championships, double gold medal, won in Taijiquan and Taijiquan. 2013, she got a gold in Taijiquan. 2009, she got a gold in Taijiquan. Two silvers and two bronzes, Asian Games, silver, World Games, gold, and gold of the World Judo Championships. I think that just about sums it up, really. But funnily enough, the story, of course, in this one is that she didn't pick up a gold in the Taijiquan after a costly slip-up.
As we saw in the highlights,
yep.
She was doing a jump in the middle of her landings and had to step out of the jump. Looks like she might have hurt her ankle. Let's hope she's recovered for this one.
Big star at the SEA Games. Essentially, he's been a big star everywhere she's gone.
She's actually a celebrity in Indonesia. Nice bounce.
She's got determination etched all over her face after that.
You can see it right there. Yeah.
She definitely wants to make a difference here. There was a saying, I can't remember what discipline it was, that mistakes are the true food of champions. They push you to go
very in nice
bank.
Landing right
That's
there.
That's a great landing, yeah.
And that was the jump that cost her in Taijiquan.
This time she's through. Again, Lindswell has come to the end of another glorious routine. It's almost a shame to pick out highlights from something that was pretty much fluid throughout. But there are plenty of points within there which you could pick up.
That puts her at number one.
That puts her straight up at number one. That means Kan Li Tran is again in the silver medal position, and that the